What's up guys, and that's here. Finally today we got the hands-on image of our most futuristic and beloved smartphone, OnePlus 8 Pro. So in this picture, the setting is open and all of the specification of the mobile phone is front of us. In the top of that, we are getting the Snapdragon 865 in that smartphone, which is the latest Snapdragon processor and the most efficient processor yet. Obviously, because of the Snapdragon 865, we will get a 5G in this mobile phone, because in 2020, everyone wants speed. The next one we can see is 12GB of RAM and 256GB of internal memory. So there will be two models of OnePlus 8 Pro. One with 8GB of RAM and 120GB of internal storage, and the other one we can see in the picture, 12GB of RAM and 256GB of internal memory, which looks pretty good. The next one is camera. So this year, OnePlus have done a great job in the department of the camera. The first and main lens of the OnePlus 8 Pro will be the 48 megapixel of lens. In addition, industry level 48 megapixel ultra wide angle lens with our 128 degree field of view, 8 megapixel telephoto zoom that will give you 3x of optical zoom, and along with a 5 megapixel of color filter. And the front camera will be 16 megapixel, as we seen in the specification sheet that leaked some day before. And yeah, finally the real deal. Finally, the OnePlus Pro will have a 120Hz of smoothness level of display, and also it can be selected Ultra HD at 120fps, which even Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra cannot do that yet, but maybe in the future update. Apart from that, display of OnePlus Pro itself is the most accurate display in the industry. According to the latest report, OnePlus 8 Pro display broke 13 records. Last year in the OnePlus 7 Pro or OnePlus 7, we have seen the same situation. OnePlus 7 screen also break many records in 2019. And here in 2020, OnePlus also takes the lead. Now if I talk about the more specification of the OnePlus, this year OnePlus is also going to give us wireless charging in that mobile phone. Before of that, none of the OnePlus mobile phone have ever wireless charging. But the OnePlus 8 Pro will finally have wireless charging. And this is not just simple wireless charging or the basic wireless charging. OnePlus 8 Pro will have a 30 watt of fast wireless charging, which is even faster than Apple's wire charging. And there will be a 50 watt of wire charging. And because this year, OnePlus 8 Pro will have a punch hole display camera, and there will be no motorized camera. So this year, the OnePlus 8 Pro will be water resistant. So it seems like OnePlus is giving us a lot of new features this year as compared to previous. So that's all about today's video, and if you like this video, give thumbs up to this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel, and I will see you in another video. Until, peace out.